When Nevadans hit the polls in November and cast their vote for governor, they will not find a Democratic candidate on the ballot, not one with official party backing anyway. In the primary, Democrats checked none of the above more often than an actual person. A failure? Sure. An embarrassment? Not according to the woman, tasked with exciting Democratic voters and organizing the party nationally.
This is a party that has been incredibly successful and will continue to have success.
Even without being able to come up with a candidate for the most important race, or the biggest race?
Because there are critical races like the candidate for Senate. State, for example.
Is there any other state in the country that you know of where the Democratic Party has not put forward a candidate for governor?
Not that I know of, no.